So given all this, you know, it makes you wonder what's the right kind of training, what's going to prepare you for this world, right? There's frankly, you know, the best way is to actually go work in a real place. Frankly, that's the best way. The second best way is to learn from people who are working in real places, because the truth of the matter is there is not a textbook that is written out there that is coherent and that is timely and topical and relevant for 2020 or 2030. There is not a video out there. There's really no even, there's no private book that's really makes sense, because this is changing so fast. Just yesterday, Facebook changed its rules again, right? Who's going to tell you about it? If somebody was to write a book about this, it would come out 1 year later. It would be published and available in India 2 years later. By which time, you won't even know if Facebook is alive or dead. So the pace of change is increasing so much that you can't learn this from a book. You can't learn this from, you know, academic lectures in a classroom. Frankly, there are only two ways of learning this. You either go work with somebody, or you go learn from somebody who's working at some place. These are the only two ways I suggest.